So today, I'll show you how to make a stencil. So the material, we've got our stencil, what we're gonna cut out, some adhesive spray, our paints, tape, exacto knife, a mat, water balloons, water balloon filler upper, and our canvas. First thing you're gonna wanna do is lay down a mat or something to cut on top of, put your stencil down. I'm gonna take some tape and go over the top of everything. So as you see, I didn't do like a super good job, but it's like whatever, bruh. Next, what you're gonna do is we're gonna cut out everything that's black. Get over there. So when you cut out, you can't have any floating white ones. So you just connect them with black. Cool. Got it all cut out. Hooray! Now, we're gonna fill up the water balloons with paint. All that's up now is to paint your stencil. So, threw the balloons at the stencil. It worked, it wasn't great. If I were to do it again, I would probably use vinyl rather than paper. Because I mean, I used a shit ton of spray glue. But even with that, it wasn't enough to not make it bleed so much. I would use vinyl, and I might try that again. But hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you think.